In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of cosine of 165 degree. The 165 degree is equal to 90 degree plus 75 degree. So, cosine of 165 degree is equal to cosine of 90 degree plus 75 degree. We know the trigonometry identity cosine of 90 degree plus A is equal to minus sine of A. The proof of this trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus sine of 75 degree. Again, 75 degree is equal to 30 degree plus 45 degree. So, cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus sine of 30 degree plus 45 degree. We know sine of A plus B is equal to sine of A times cosine of B plus cosine of A times sine of B. Application of the identity gives us cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus sine of 30 degree times cosine of 45 degree plus cosine of 30 degree times sine of 45 degree. As we know, sine of 30 degree is equal to half cosine of 30 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 2. And cosine of 45 degree is equal to sine of 45 degree is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. So, we plug these values in the above equation. We get cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus half times square root of 2 upon 2 plus square root of 3 upon 2 times square root of 2 upon 2. Straight multiplication gives us cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus square root of 2 upon 4 plus square root of 6 upon 4. As denominator of both the fractions in the above expression is same, so cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus square root of 2 plus square root of 6 upon 4. Taking out the common factor square root of 2 in the numerator gives us cosine of 165 degree is equal to minus square root of 2 times 1 plus square root of 3 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.